The purpose of this video is to contend that theory has an essential role in scientific knowledge. Theories are not mere guesses. Theories are not substitutes for data that can be dispensed with as soon as the data come in. Theories must always be there in science. Let's begin by stating exactly what a scientific theory is. It's not a random guess. It's not the absence of data, but it is an abstract concept that is necessary in order for us to work with the data and make that data a form of scientific knowledge. Here's the equation. In order to get scientific knowledge, we must have both facts and the ideas that make sense out of those facts. The facts are the data, and those ideas, the abstract concepts, are the theory. Data plus theory equals scientific knowledge. It's true that theory without data would be idle speculation, but data without theory would be meaningless trivia. Only data plus theory equals scientific knowledge. All inferences that we make about causation are in the realm of theory, as David Hume once pointed out almost 250 years ago. We never observe a cause producing an effect. We observe separate events, and we infer, with our theoretical speculation, an underlying cause and effect relationship. For example, we know that some theories help us understand causally the relationship between two variables. Other theories allow us to predict something. We observe a cause, we predict its forthcoming effect, or we observe an effect and predict which cause must have produced it. Theories also allow us to control our environment through technology. In other words, we develop a causal theory that allows us to change the environment. We treat the causes as means to produce the end as an effect. In this area of prediction, we can talk about hypotheses. A hypothesis in science is simply a prediction of what we expect to find when we perform a certain observation or experiment. Where do these hypotheses come from? They come from theories. As long as these theories generate hypotheses that can be tested by our observations, the theories can be scientific. The kinds of hypotheses that are not scientific are known as ad hoc hypotheses. These are hypotheses that are so flexible, regardless whatever kind of data we observe, the theory cannot be really tested. So ad hoc hypotheses are not scientific. But true scientific theories have an essential role in science. And that role is to help us understand, predict, and control.